The New York Fed, as part of the Federal Reserve System, is working to support the flow of credit to households and businesses and the overall U.S. economy during this challenging time. It is doing so by implementing monetary policy as directed by the Federal Open Market Committee, administering a number of Federal Reserve facilities that provide liquidity to a range of markets, developing critical research and analysis, and supporting communities in the Second District. For more information, visit newyorkfed.org.